बीजेपी मस्ट फुलफिल इट्स एश्योरेंस ऑफ 15,000 जॉब्स एंड डोल फॉर अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ विद इन 2 months और एल्स विल हिट द रोड्स, कांग्रेस वॉन्ट बीजेपी ऑन सैटरडे। द कांग्रेस हैज ऑल्सो लेस्ट आउट ऑन द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट ओवर हैंडलिंग ऑफ COVID-19 पेंडेमिक।
द कैंडिडेट्स फॉर असेंबली इलेक्शंस विल बी अनाउंस्ड एज सून एज पॉसिबल। द डिसीजन अबाउट अलायंस विल बी टेकन आफ्टर कंसल्टिंग पार्टी वर्कर्स फ्रॉम ऑल 40 कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज। State President will be decided after discussing it with office bearer, Congress Goa in charge Dinesh Gundurao said.
Due to the absolute negligence of our Prime Minister Shri Modi ji, who despite knowing the fact that we have to be prepared for the pandemic, self-declared victory over COVID, neglected to procure the vaccines. He had to ensure that he can win in the elections. He went ahead and conducted massive rallies across the country, even though cases were rising. Kumbh Mela was allowed to happen. The biggest super spreader event in the world was the Kumbh Mela event. Knowing the facts, they allowed all these things to happen. They are interested in is how to win elections, how to topple governments, how to demolish opposition parties, how to ensure defections, how to threaten blackmail people. That is the program of the BJP now. The kind of situation which emerged here, because this is a well-educated state, literate state, economy is good comparatively to other states. Measures should have been more effective, but there was absolutely zero preparation by this government.
Gundu also said if Congress government comes to power in Goa, it will scrap all the projects which can affect the environment or can go against the Goans.
We demand 2 things from the government. One is fill up the 50,000 jobs in 2 months, otherwise we will protest strongly against this government. We will go to the streets. Second, all the unemployed today, people are suffering. So your promise which you made 4.5 years back, please fulfill it now. We need it now. You already announced that all those projects that which are causing environmental destruction of the state, which are anti-people, those kind of projects will be scrapped when we come to power.
Shyam Chari for Goa 365 from Panji.